first will push back violence. It's the only way. Thank you.